Alright guys, so I'm gonna show you one by one. They have all shed out and they look pretty awesome. So here's one of the males, or is it no, it's a female. Sorry, gotta remember. This is a female spider. Het 50% het for ghost or hypo, whichever one you want to call it. Freshly shed out. She's looking really nice. And these will be up for sale. They're not gonna be going out anytime soon. They'll go out when they're ready, once they get a few meals in, and their weight is a good weight to be shipped. But you're more than it's more than okay to inquire and make payments on these if you're interested. So there's a spider. I just want to say that offhand, they're all gonna be 50% het hypo, het ghost. If you have any questions, let me know. Here's one of the normals. If I can get them. There we go. This is a normal. 50% hit hypo. And we have a pair of male and female on the normals. So one male, one female, normal, head hypo. Let's see, here's the other one. There we go. Sorry. There we go. Here's the other normal. One looks a little brighter than the other. The other one has a little wackier pattern. This one has a nice head stamp. They're all very nice, very docile. I'm not having jumpy babies yet. Then let's go with the bumblebee. Bumblebee is right in here somewhere. Sorry, they're all in them. They're all together, so I'm trying to push them up. The bumblebee is a male. He came out really nice. It's a little flighty. Look at that. That is awesome head stamp. This pattern is really nice too. You can send, you can message me on Instagram or on my Gmail, which is corporalsoto@gmail.com. or corpusodoreptiles, sorry, corpusodoreptiles at gmail.com. Now the rest of these are all female. And these are, we've got what I believe to be a Mojave bee. Could also be a Pastave bee. Not sure yet. I have to do a little more investigation on that. But for sure it's a Mojave bee. Look at that head panel. That's pretty awesome. And here's the other one. And again, they're both female, and they will be available. Last but not least, here's two jigsaws. One I think is a jigsaw blast, and the other one is I believe it's a regular jigsaw. If I can get her out. They're both females. Here's a regular jigsaw. And here's the jigsaw blast. Now on this one, only the jigsaw is going to be available. I'm going to be holding the jigsaw blast back. Again, they're both female. But look at that pattern. It's really nice. Really nice pattern. Giving you a look at the jigsaw blast. That head blushing is awesome. There you go. All right, guys. Let me know if you guys are interested in any of them. Like I said, you can DM me on Instagram, CorpusodoReptiles, or send me an email at CorpusodoReptiles@gmail.com. Alright guys, you have a great one. Stay blessed. And, oops. Okay guys, well thanks for watching. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, and we appreciate all the support from everybody. Yeah, so see you next time, and God bless. Bye.